Yo, what's going on, 67 Let's Go Today? We're doing a 1v2. Now, there's big shit on the line here, alright? So we're doing a 1v2, best of three. Zombie Discord is in bronze, and Trash Inbound is in gold. So, together, they're in silver. I'm 1v2ing silver players. And we're gonna see if this works, man. We're gonna see. Now, this is big because this is for 75 subscribers or gifted subs on my Twitch channel. Now, if you don't know, that's a lot of money, my man. That's a lot of money. Because, and let me tell you this, every subscriber is $5. He's putting up 75 subscribers on this bet of them being able to beat me. I don't know, man. I don't know. We'll have to see it. I'll have to see it to believe it, motherfucker. Let's do it. 1v2. Coming for the king. You better be ready to fucking swing, dog. Let's go. Minions have spawned. All right, they're doing buffs. Their gold's going up, I think. Oh, it went up a little bit. Okay, yeah. There it goes. They double buffed. Alright, big clear, big clear. They're trying to do some damage. I get it. Look, the reason I always pick Hades in these 1v2 scenarios every single time is because the clear is unfucking precedented. The clear is insanely good every time. Let's fear him out of that. By the way, there are no gods off limits for this 1v2. Yo, I'm excited, bro. See, it's fun to me because, like, I don't often get to actually try hard. You know, I'm always, like, kind of just having some fun or something. Well, we got him. Boom! First blood. First blood, baby. I did have to beads that. That Nox actually hit that good-ass silence. I was wondering how long it would take him to figure out that I'm always using my 1-3 on the wave. He figured it out pretty quick, but not quick enough because I was able to beads it, get that 3 off, get to level 5 immediately off of that wave, and immediately ult afterwards for the kill on the Gwan Unicorn. Boom! Big damage. I have finished Bancroft, so he don't scare me. He actually is probably going to die here. Oh, big damage. Oh, the silence. Or not the silence. The fear missed. God darn. Big detonate. Clear the whole wave, yeah. Oh, he's tanking. He's tanking. Oh, that was weird. I feel like that shouldn't have killed him, but it did. Hell yeah, dude. I didn't think that would hit him. I mean, I knew if it hit him, it would kill him, but I didn't think it would hit him, is what it was saying. Ouch. Yo, once the Guan Yu gets ult, this is going to be a different story. I mean, he got ulted wave. He invading? Alright, he's gonna ult this. That's gonna stun into a combo. Exactly how I expected. The dash through. Everything happened exactly how I expected it. And I was pretty certain I was gonna be able to live. To be completely honest, I didn't know. But I was hoping. All right. There's a Guan Yu behind me, by the way. Keep that in mind. Oh, no mana. Oh, God. Oh, I botched the auto, dude. I botched the auto. All right, I'm going to go get some cooldown boots. They're probably going to do red buff. They're probably going to do the red buff. That's all right. That's all right. That's okay. I actually need to make sure that I'm getting all the XP because it's a big deal. Because if we, well, I guess if I... Alright, let's get his ult. Very, very good. Very good. Hit him with the double kill, baby. Hit him with the double kill. Alright, I'm gonna pick up this red buff, actually. Blue buff would be nice, but I'm gonna pick up the red buff. Now, keep in mind, ending this game is gonna be very, very difficult because they're low level and it's dual respawn timers. They're gonna be popping up left, right, and fucking center. I'm gonna have to kill him 7 to 8 times each just in the Titan room alone trying to win this game. The Guan Yu is more of just like a setup for the Nox, I believe, is more so what they're trying to play. So he does, he actually does have power boots. He kind of swings. I'm gonna beads. Nice. Big beads, big beads. I got enough mana for a fear alt, which I will do. Or a fear 3. To get all my HP back, which I'll definitely take. You didn't get the archers there. Now keep in mind, Nox is going to spawn soon and she does have alt. So I got to run the fuck away. Let's see, Guan Yu has healing, so it might be worth getting a Divine here. Grabbing up a Divine. I'm actually going to go Genji's here. And then I'll go Divine after. Blink is going to be huge for this. Being able to blink into the Nox, silence so she can't silence me with the 2. That's going to be really, really big. That's going to be a big deal. Hear him. Ooh. All right. Oh, damn. I only do 40 damage. Big root. Oh, he's dead though. Dead to archers. No, archers didn't target. Archers! Alright, getting this Phoenix, bro. Getting this Phoenix is going to be really hard. I think I'm going to try to just cheese it a little bit and go for Polly. I'm going to have to cheese it and go for Polly here. Also, it's very easy for them to win off of kills of me because of the fact that I'm going to be such higher level than them because of the 2v1 aspect and them sharing XP and me not. I'm going to be such a higher level that I'm going to be dead for 2 to 3 times as long as they will. Which is just a yikes and a half. Now, they didn't push, which leads me to believe they're doing Bull Demon. Nox picked up that red. Alright, she already dashed. So she should just be straight up dead here. This is very good for me. I was waiting on this his three there. Alright. Just healing up. Thinking we can do some Phoenix damage. I won't be able to win the game. Right now. Oh. I was really hoping I could snatch that kill. I'm okay with this. I'm not gonna do that damage to him. I don't mind it. I'm gonna just get my blue buff. Whoa. That was very weird. Alright, I think she dies here. Alright. I'll fear him. Or silence him if he tries to clear wave. Oh god. Let's see. Dude, I think I can get Phoenix here. Might die to do it, but your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix. Alright, he's gonna dash out. Only reason I'm holding that ult there was because I wanted to get the Titan damage down too. He actually did get a Divine. They got a Pestilence too. They're really stopping my healing. They're really stopping my healing. Dude, I love these 1v2s. I have so much fun with them. I have so much fun with them. You know why I think I have so much fun with them? It's because I can actually just... I can try as hard as I want. You know? I can actually play like... just full on try hard. And I have so much fun doing shit like that. Which is why I like Conquest a lot, I think. Alright. Alright, the Divine got procced on me there. Keep that in mind. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, this is a little scary, dude. Ooh, that did a lot. Nice. I think we can win here. Yep. All right. I got fire minions helping me out. Nox is dead for a while, bro. We might be able to catch the dubskis here. Game one down of the best of three. Good first game. Good first game, dude. Good first game. All right, boys. Here we are in game number two. Who am I gonna play, dude? Who are we gonna play? Game number two. I gotta pull out the tryhards, bro. Like, the Hades is really good because the clear is super good. The Poseidon, I'm thinking, is the number two. Poseidon's got the really good clear. He's got the explosion potential if they ever group up, which is very nice. And I think, overall, Poseidon is probably one of my best characters, if not straight up the best character that I play. So I'm going to go with Poseidon. That is a scary team comp. That's an Isis, bro. Okay, the King Arthur, I don't give a fuck. King Arthur is not going to do anything to me. The Isis is going to completely fucking slam me. I got a juke to my heart's content. I got a juke like a Waluigi juke in Princess Peach's castle. I'm actually going to go... I'm going to go a bit of a weird build, I think, here. Now, I always say... Or I normally say... That you should never delay your Bancrofts. If you're going to go Bancrofts, just go Bancrofts first item. It's going to pay off. I'm going to go back on my word for this game in particular. Only because... I think that the Mage's Blessing and the mana regen that it's going to provide me is going to be super important because I can't go three mana pots here. I think I have to go three HP pots. So the MP5 that provides me is going to be pretty big. Also, I am double buffing. Because, I mean, obviously they're going to clear pretty well. So. Oh, that is a cool looking skin. He did not detonate that in time, though. King Arthur's doing the backs. Right. I think their game plan this game is to try to... Alright, first blood. He had Aegis, but he wasn't able to press it quick enough. Oh, that Isis is lagging. Oh my. Oh my. That person is lagging. Alright. Good detonations. He's a little bit on that low HP shit, though. Just autoing, you know, doing my thing. Getting some good damage out there. Alright. She hit level 5. Because I got that first blood on the Arthur, I think I'm just going to push. Alright. So tower's half dead. Red buff is all mine. They both have Aegis. Keep it in mind. That's scary. Alright. Let's back. I got enough gold for the full Bancrofts. which is very, very good. And I actually didn't get it delayed much at all. I'm feeling pretty good right now. I'm feeling pretty good about this game so far. Nice. All right. I'm gonna beat that. I'm trying to see which one of these guys is a easier kill for me. I don't think the ISIS saw me move this way. Nice. King Arthur coming that way. That ward paid off. Nice. Nice. He didn't see me. That ward right there. That ward paid the fuck off. Thank you. That ward was so big because it told me what position they were coming in on. By the way, the King Arthur is the one who ages. Keep that in mind. I don't think that the ISIS ages at all. So ISIS is still going to be able to try to Aegis the Quacken. I'm doing big damage to her, though. Probably going to try to ult me here. Okay, I did big damage to the ISIS. I killed the King Arthur because again he didn't have Aegis up. Very good. Yeah, I would love red buff, but I feel like he's doing it. Not perfect. Oh, that was huge damage to her. She's low. She's at least half. Yeah. That was big damage. King Arthur is dying to my minions over there. Alright, he missed it. Oh, big stun. Oh, he missed the combo. Hit the one. Oh, the three to cancel the King Arthur spin to win. All right. That was a big ass double kill, bro. We're getting the tower here. And then we're going to try to sneak kill anyone. I did have to beads that, but the kill I think was worth the beads. Probably not. Only 91 XP and 96 gold. Maybe I should stop killing him. Maybe I should start focusing on the ISIS here, because I didn't get much from killing the King Arthur. But Poseidon is really good at clearing Bull Demon. So we might be okay with... Oh my god. Yo, I'm doing mad fucking damage to them. That ISIS is only level 8. I'm level 13. They're taking so much damage. I would really love the red buff here, and then I'll get I'll get the red buff and then I'll back get my Ring of Hecate or Hecate, whatever, and go do Bull Demon. And I will Kraken Bull Demon if I have to. I'm not gonna let them steal it. Alright. I said we fuck the speed buff and just go straight for Bull Demon. I'll push a wave actually, because. Get the Aegis. Oh, no Aegis. No Aegis is actually really big there. Because getting that kill means that they have no counter secure. I'm saving my one, by the way. Oh, I don't need to. He's not here. Yeah. All right, he's killing those. I'm a chase. Reason I want to chase is because I want to get that wave, you know? Alright, my whole thing right now is trying to get Phoenix, right? Like, nice. That's a double kill, that's a Phoenix, and that is some Titan damage. The ever-loving Titan damage. Are you telling me my Whirlpool is not hitting him? Alright, I have Ring of Hecate, so. We'll just hit that B button here. Get some more attack speed. I'll probably just go into. Well, originally I was gonna say Telekines, but like he doesn't even have a runic. Genji's is good, but it's not that good. Not when you're 7 levels down. So I guess I'll just save up for Telekines. How much is that? 1400. I'll save up for Telekines, all while trying to win, obviously. Alright, I'm gonna do these minis. And then I should be able to do the red buff. And get Telekines. And head over to the Titan. Let's do it. I don't know what that was. Oh, he's here. Nice. That is the double kill. I think what the Isis was trying to do was auto attack the minion wave so that she could hold the abilities for me. But that is a GG gamer. And that, my friends, is 75 gifted subs to the Twitch channel. Make sure to come to the Twitch channel. I will put nothing. I was going to say I'll put the link there, over there, but I don't think I will. It's twitch.tv/standthedude. Come over if you want. If not, that's fine too. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.